I will always be myself around you more than anybody.
When I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the day,
happy birthday.
Could Mac a baby hood rap? Y'all remember way back then when it was 1985 all the way live? I think I was about 10. One of those happy little niggas singing the blues that be always trying to bag with the shag and karate shit, saying yo mama black, his mama this, his mama that. Then he get mad and wanna scrap. We stay mad about 10 minutes, then it's like back on a bike to play hide and go get it with the younger hoes by the bungalows, then switch to playing ding dong ditch when that gets old and too cold to hack it. Threw on a bomber jacket. You could tell the ballers cause they fell wearing gazelles. If they really had money raised, we sport knee case. They Turkish link. If it broke, then they made earrings to it, like they meant to do it. But sometimes I still sit and reminisce, then think about the years I was raised. Back in the day.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid.
And everybody
back in the
say,
days
I
when I was young, I'm not
when.
A kid
and everybody
anymore.
Say,
but some days I sit and wish I was
when.
A kid.
And everybody
back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore.
What?
But some days
when?
I sit and wish
back
I was a kid.
I'm still back in the days.
So this one for her. The title of this poem is called Do You Still Care? Do you still care to hear about my life? Just a moment in your time. Yeah, just a moment to be fine. Lately, I've been going through some things, and honestly, I've seen better days. I've realized the light at the end of the tunnel was fate, because when you finally reach it, you'll see that there's always more road to be paved. I'm afraid I've given myself away to way too many people now. Those who were once there, but don't even care if I'm still breathing now. You told me you hate me and I didn't believe it, but I think you mean it now. You broke my heart and I wanted it back, but it's okay, you can keep it now. I apologize, I don't mean to make things weird, I just want to know, do you still care to hear about my life? Just a moment of your time. Yeah, just a moment to be fine. I really need to know if heaven is real. I feel like I need to just see it. If I know what treasures await me after I die, it'll make it easier for me to live righteously while I'm breathing. And Father, I'm not saying that I don't believe it. I'm not a non-believer. Honestly, I plead. I just find it hard to believe that a place like that exists for a sinner like me. But I guess I digress and I continue to pray on one knee so that my soul be spared. But in the meantime, I just need for you to tell me, do you still care? Hear about my life? Just a moment of your time. Yeah, just a moment to be fine. I feel like mirrors were made so that it's okay for us to lie to ourselves. Because when I stare into one, I never fail to find a flaw. And when I compare myself to other men, I always place myself below the bar. And when I go out to bars, I always find it hard to just open up and speak. The fear of rejection has me weak. And though my soul pleads for companionship, I would rather be alone than be abandoned. I would rather float into this boat sinks than abandon ship. So here I sit. And sip on this brown, while the brown skin shorty with the brown hips next to me just blew me a kiss. Yeah, she might be equipped to be my next missus, but her efforts I'll quickly dismiss. And she fine as wine, but I just don't think the connection will be there. So when I go home at the end of the night, drunk with my thoughts impaired, and I hit your line, I just need for you to tell me, do you still care to hear about my life? Just a moment of your time. Yeah, just a moment to be fine. I just need to clear my mind.